Hello, everybody. This is Verdun. It's free until this Thursday. Until this Thursday on Epic Games. This is Front Lines. This is Offline.
In Front Lines, the Entente and Central Powers fight to gain ground in a narrow sector of the front. They can achieve this by capturing and defending a series of trench lines. A trench line can be captured by holding the majority of players, rewarding the attackers with a capture point. Only one team can attack at a...
I know how to do this. Dismiss all. Matches, squads. I want to only do offline. Well, I can hardly see this. Okay, I can see it a little bit better now. How is this offline if I'm playing? It kind of looked like I was gonna be playing with others there for a second. Ooh. Oh my God, it's awfully blurry.
Hold the line! Hold the line!
Oh my goodness, this is blurry. What the heck?
Thank you.
Where'd he go? I don't know, this is kind of ridiculous, really, to be honest. I don't know. With you. So dangerous gas right there.
They're not giving this up without a fight.
So I can't hit that guy.
Get
be honest with you, I'm not impressed with this at all. You know, I'm not impressed with this at all. It's nothing unique to any other game out there.
Let's smoke him out!
Well, I don't know. Okay, just as for a comparison, I'm gonna switch over to Day of Infamy, a World War One mod. Okay, and this here is Screaming Steel. It's a World War One.
Jesus fucking Christ, this crap again? The Huns are yet again attempting to take no man's land and our positions. We're putting an end to it here. Enough is enough. We're gonna drive the bastards out and bury those sons of bitches. Help and support is needed. Let's take this godforsaken battlefield.
Let's put an end to this.
We won. See, now you can see the difference between Verdun and this mod for Day of Infamy. Take care, folks.